flick down Angel Street, snow and brown branches, tree limbs laden with love's abundant, and a world's redundant, ever-flowing lotion of memories without solvent, like an opaque ocean of so many lifetimes lived in one skin. A blend of happenstance, decisions and actions, sacred geometry in a tree leaf, a conch shell in a cornucopia, a possum paw in the hand of man, a muscle in a labia. This rhythm is longer than all our lives, and this moment burns, but really means nothing in the long run. I let it take me like a river runs into the sea, like color through a maple angel leaf. The pain of my aging goes without saying that I would miss all this, and in fact don't understand it, but love to see how it evolves and rolls, and how my life seems to unfold, ever changing, rearranging, weaving and wandering, fucking up and squandering, drunken and pondering, knowing only of my life's longing to live it all and love it all, before my life's fall from my will to live it all, into the winter of my reenactment, of every moment I ever held on to, every joy that ever got me through, the onslaught of my involvement with this world and its ways. No, I would never trade these days. I would never trade these days. I would never trade these days. Swing knifing night, she's softly closing up behind it. Moon spreading milk on black water, curtains drawn over muffled lover windows. Trees, leaves casting blankets of shadows on starlight, cream, and molasses streets. Clocks clicking diligence goes unnoticed. Persistent little fucker. Glad to not have its job. The smell of rain in my memory, a thunderclap in the palm of my hand. The earth is oozing dew from deep inside, and the fireflies are turning in the summer sky. It's a night like this where secrets get revealed. Someone's gonna lose their peace of mind tonight. Mercury with a roof of stars we can't reach and hardly see. But imagination is a wondrous thing. Icarus still got higher than all the human beings. But mass knows to keep you close. All truth flows from the earth. In the folds of the origami infinite lotus of life's time continuum, creation's little details, more wondrous than the space shuttle, quietly superimpose upon each other, forming three-dimensional layers of petals outfolding onward, transparent in our hustling din. We're We're living with a question without an answer, man. That's the first thing you gotta get used to. I don't have enough fire to put out all that water. If it feels good, do it. If it doesn't, don't. Threadbare and high on life, leaving a transparent rubber tire track trail across the American map. A summer moon's reflection in a night blackened pool. It all starts with love. This is the beginning. Our obsession with angels is our obsession with ourselves. Every angel, all of us, inside our skin, our wings. Divinity in a tree leaf, and in every living thing. Like silt in the bottom of a bottle of wine, every husk tells a story of an entire lifetime. Distilled in all our senses is the essence of our being. Religion isn't supple enough to bend like the limbs of trees. I just can't seem to hold it anymore. Tumbling to the floor. My mind's filled up with more threads than I can follow. So much years, so much joy and sorrow. My mind's filled with things I can't keep. So much crop and summer going fallow. Too much field and not enough plow for me to follow. When you get my age, you start to prioritize. Realize all the dreams you got stored up inside. Life used to seem so simple, like we had so much time. Now I'm watching a generation fall. We all gonna fall like dominoes, man. Pinned down, crimson, seat worn, forlorn. Following the flow of the ancient undertow. Rolling ever onward. Now my time is waning. I felt that first hit today. Like I have lived more days than I have left. Time is moving faster than the endless grand chasm that my childhood summers felt like. In the slow motion clock of my youth. I've seen the edge of the downward slope into middle age. I don't want to relent to it. Who could hold the bowl big enough to hold all that life would spill? Whose mouth not overflow? I've been down so many roads. Did I lose my way? I've been down so many roads. Did I lose my way? Yes, I followed my heart. Did it lead me astray? When I look back upon my life, so many lifetimes it seems to me. How many lives can one man lead? Feels like I'm doing battle with something the consistency of a ghost.